Hey guys, it's me, AGameplays, and welcome back to another video. Today we're in the 1.13 update. Now it's out for Android, just to let you guys know. I made this video, and we have these new cute stuff. So, we have not the grass block. Yeah, the foxes. Foxes can hold anything in their mouth, and they can eat any stuff if they want. And if you spawn some chickens,
look at all those chickens!
They will jump on them. I don't know why the chickens are not scared, look at that. They're not even bothering, but they'll get killed now. They'll jump on them. Dead. Okay, and the next thing is structure blocks. So you get them by slash give. Happy structure and escape block. It's not the structure block added, which is new. The new load and save mode, you need to be in experimental mode on, you need to keep them on. And the next thing is you can still crawl, but there is now you will have the animation always on for crawling. Yeah, and the thing is, now when you fly, if you take an elytra, you'll have your front view animation to your hand will move back when you're flying, so you cannot see your hand, but when you hold some items you can, if you don't, you'll not see. And there are new animations, like just now I showed you the flying and the crawling. Now you can sneak little more. It's a little bit buggy because of the elytra, but now you sneak like you're boing to people. So yeah, that's all for today guys. Leave a like down below and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos.